Alright. Do you love singing or playing an instrument and can express yourself while you are practicing? Because you might think that your neighbors will be disturbed here in Singapore. Well, stick around and I will share my experience about that problem. Okay? Singing and playing music, like in a band, are one of my hobbies here in Singapore. But there's just a little bit of a situation there. When we are playing and at the same time singing and then making a lot of noise, we can't help but to minimize our volumes and when we are doing some rehearsals. Back in the Philippines, and when we are doing some jam sessions like playing in a band or singing at home, we don't have any problems with that one. We'll just set up our instruments in our garage, bring our own amps and set up the drums. We don't have much problem with that one when it comes to our neighbors. Complain from the neighbors and we call the police, but we can just play with a minimal volume, of course. We don't want to disturb too much with our sound. Let's drink to that. As far as I remember, every time me and my friends had a jamming session or a singing session at our place, there's always a chance that the neighbors will call the police and ask them to come. Well, the main concern there, especially with the drums or the beatbox of the cajon, we can't suppress the sound. It will surely go out of the room. That's the main concern that we're having here in Singapore. Well, I'm on my way to our jam studio because it's recommended to practice in the studio rather than at home. You don't want to disturb your neighbors. This studio here, it's a new studio that we have. Previously, it was there at Outram Park and it was closed. We practiced here for a few times, but I haven't got a chance to feature this studio. Quite a distance from the MRT. You have to walk for about 300 meters from the MRT that was Merim Matar. Practice is just around 7:30. We also have one concern now. Our drummer might not be able to come. We'll just cross our fingers. Yeah, so let's get back to that one. So why do we need to look for a studio so that we won't disturb our neighbors when we're practicing? No matter how loud the sound is, it's contained in one room. And like at home, then it's kind of challenging. We don't want the police to come. So when you're singing and at the same time playing with a band, or acoustic band or live band, just make sure that you practice in a studio. Based on my experience, there's a lot of them. Okay, I'm almost at the place. Mac Tech building. Probably at the 8th floor. Okay, now try to observe the numbers of the floor. So that one is L. And let's see, it's number 2. I thought there's a mystery behind. I think that's the other lift has a problem. You can see here, there's a lot of nice view of the residences here, somewhere in Mata. I'm still early. It's good to be early rather than late. If you're practicing, make sure that you are on time or not so late. And here it is. And we have a little bit of a situation. Whack whack. The studio is closed. Well, you have to call for a rescue. Well, the studio is still closed, but I'll have to wait for the owner to come. But I remember we had a passcode for that gate over there. Let's try to recall it in my phone, it's here. And the good thing about this studio, we are given the freedom to just open it and operate ourselves. But in way back in the Philippines, you cannot do that one. Your instrument might be abused. But we'll try to check it out. Okay, I was able to get the key. Open sesame. Okay. Oh, there's a lot of changes inside. The table is no longer here. Let's go inside the room. Alright, well, and the AC is on. Good thing. This is the Jam Studio here at Euphoria. And you got the drums, of course. And also, you can try the bass. And finally, I figure out how to turn on the guitar amp. Okay.
Hello, is it me you're looking?
Okay, everybody, so we're done with our jamming session. And we got all our friends and brothers.
Yes!
And yeah. Everybody, say hi to the vlog! Yay!
When we did fireworks.
Okay, okay. So, we gotta go home because it's kind of late. And we're trying to catch the train because if you leave about before 12 o'clock and there's a problem here in Singapore, you need to catch the train or you'll catch the cab. I don't know now, it's an inverted 7. It means it's hell. Labas. It's almost, it's still 10 o'clock. We still have some buses. We got Rokit there and Sis Ange in the back. We'll try to look for the way because we don't know the way yet. We gotta try to catch the bus first because here, the MRT is quite far. That's like a while ago when I got here, so I took the train. And then the good thing about here in Singapore, if you want to practice, all you have to do is to rent out the studio. The studio here, there are a lot of studios here, from affordable ones and those expensive ones. So choose the affordable ones. There you have it, the best solution when you are having problems with the jam sessions or if you're making a lot of noise in your flat. You can't express yourself too much. But how about you there? Are you having troubles with practicing at home or jamming or a lot of noises in your flat? Type in the comment section below if you have some experiences. You should share it with me. Not just here in Singapore, but anywhere. Okay? We're catching the train now because we got off from the bus and we go straight to the train station. So this is the train station. Alright. Yeah. Okay, just right on time. It's almost 11 o'clock because the train closes early because of the some repairs. And I'm gonna buy some bread first before going up. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, you can go ahead and click on the subscribe button. And don't forget to click on the like button. If you want to be notified of my upcoming videos, just go ahead and click on the notification bell. Alright? If you have some questions or anything, just feel free to type in the comment section below. Just drop any question you want to ask, okay? And also, don't forget to follow me on Instagram, Blair_who's still here, alright? Alright, those of you who are watching, thanks so much for watching, and I hope to see you on the next upcoming vlog. Bye! Okay. You like this? Yeah, Andy, you have a promotion for this?
Two half $4. $2 $4.
$2 $4. Okay.